Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. The weather is getting warmer. It's pretty much summer here in California, and you guys know how much I love denim. I thought I should make a video about EVERLANE denim shorts. So today I have all three pairs of the denim shorts that EVERLANE carries, and I'm gonna do a review and try on of these EVERLANE shorts. So the shorts that I have are the EVERLANE 90s cheeky long short. This is their newest one, so I'm gonna be doing a review and try on of this one. And then I also have the EVERLANE denim short, which is just their like normal shorts with a rolled up hem. And then the last pair that I'm gonna be reviewing and trying on is the EVERLANE denim cheeky short. And this one is a new one as well. So I love all three of these. They're each a little bit different. All right, so one last thing before I start this video, the EVERLANE 90s cheeky denim short and the EVERLANE cheeky denim short. These two were both gifted to me by EVERLANE. I did pick them out, so again, like I've said before, I would not review or mention any products on this channel that I wouldn't personally buy myself, and you'll see the reviews of these. I absolutely love them. So for all three of these shorts, each of them retails for $58, so no price difference between the three shorts. And then they come in a variety of sizes and a couple of different colors, so it's nice. You get some different options with each of them. Now, the first one that I'm gonna talk about is the EVERLANE cheeky denim short. This one is a new one that they just released, but it kind of looks like an old one that they used to carry. I'm not really sure what the difference is actually between the old and the new one, but for this new one, like I said, it retails for $58. I got this in a size 25, so I actually sized up. And this is the only pair of shorts in this video, that I sized up in. So for the other two shorts, I purchased my normal size 24. But for this one, I sized up because this one is very short to begin with. It's called the cheeky short, but it is a cutoff style. When I tried on the size 24, I felt like too short and too tight. And I don't like my shorts like super like short and tight. So I sized up one size, and I think the 25s fit perfectly. So for the EVERLANE cheeky denim short, the color that I got is the color New Blue, and it comes in two other washes. It comes in like a distressed kind of light blue color, which looks a lot like this pair that I have here, the wash. And then it also comes in a washed black color, which is similar to this pair that I have. So yeah, three different colors you can choose from. I really liked the New Blue color. I think it's really cute. Looks very like vintage French in my opinion, so I went for this one. And then it does have a button down fly, so there's four buttons, which I really like. This one is a high rise pair of shorts, which I also really like because it helps to kind of like suck everything in, and it's just more flattering in my opinion. So although the shorts are really short because it's high rise, the shorts in themselves don't look like super, super short like as a whole, but they are quite short on the legs. Now on the back, there are just two pockets, and then it has like this EVERLANE leather patch here. But yeah, very classic pair of denim cutoffs. And then the front, there's three pockets. There's like this small inner pocket and then the two pockets here. All in all, I really like this pair of shorts. I think they're really great cutoffs. The thing that I would say that I don't really like about them is the fact that they're only 98% cotton and not 100% cotton. So that's just kind of like a personal preference. My only complaint really, but other than that, I really, really like these. I think they're really cute. For $58, this is a pretty good option. All right, so the next pair of shorts that I have here, this one is the EVERLANE denim short. It's just called the denim short. This one, again, retails for $58. I got this in my normal size 24, and I got it in the washed black color. So for this one comes in quite a few colors, I think. It comes in, I want to say like this clay color, and then it also comes in the distressed blue, and then I think like a medium blue, and I can't remember if it comes in a bone white color as well, but I got the washed black. I think washed black shorts look really, really chic in the summer. I don't see too many people wearing like black shorts, and I wouldn't go for super black shorts. I would definitely go for like a washed black color, but this looks really great against like beiges, tans, whites, blushes, just all sorts of like neutral colors. So really, really great to have in your wardrobe if you are looking to do like a capsule wardrobe or more of a basics wardrobe. So the EVERLANE denim short, this one is 100% cotton, which is really nice. I really like that. And then this one doesn't have a button down fly. This one has a zipper fly, and this one doesn't feel quite as high-waisted as the cheeky denim short. So I still think that this one is like slightly high-waisted, but I would categorize it more as like in between a mid-rise and a high-rise. And then this one also has three pockets on the front, two here and then one inner pocket. And then you can see there's some like whiskering here on the front as well. The back is very standard, just two pockets. This one does not have any sort of a patch here. And then with this pair, what I really like is that it's rolled up, but you can unroll it for a longer length. Longer denim shorts are really in right now, but you may not want to invest in a pair if you don't know how you feel about them yet. So I think this pair of shorts is a really great option for any of you who want to try out the longer length but aren't completely sure, because you can just roll these down to try out the longer length, and if you don't like them, you can always roll them back up. So it's quite versatile. And then the actual like hem on these shorts, when you roll them down, this is the other thing that I really like about them. It's a raw hem. So you can see there's like some fraying. And the reason why I really like this is because if you do decide to wear them as a longer length, I think the raw hem makes them a lot easier to wear. I think if you do go for like a longer denim short, you have to get a raw hemmed one to help the longer length still look like chic and stylish. Otherwise, if you get like longer shorts that have, you know, like a normal hem, I feel like it just looks too like dad 90s. So yeah, I really, really like this option. I think it's a really great option. And this, the length of these, when you put them on, this one doesn't go quite as high up on the leg, even when it's all the way rolled up. It's quite like a good length. You don't have to worry about like anything falling out or, you know, peeking out. So yeah, I really like these shorts. They're just a really, really great classic pair of denim shorts. All right, now the last pair of shorts that I have here is another new release by Everlane. Okay, so on the inner tag, it says these are called the Cheeky Long Short, but online, if you're looking for these, they're called the 90s Cheeky Denim Short. So a bit of a different name on the website and the tag, but yeah, it's the 90s Cheeky Denim Short. So these ones, I have to say, I really, really like these. This one comes in two different colors. It comes in this distressed lighter blue color that you see here, and then it also comes in a bone white color, which is not distressed at all. So for this pair of shorts, I got them in my normal size 24, and this one is 100% cotton. Now, the reason why I got this in a size 24 is because this one, these shorts are like modeled off or based off their 90s cheeky jean. And if you've ever tried their 90s cheeky jean, which I personally love, they're my favorite style of Everlane jeans, but the 90s cheeky jean, it's like a 90s kind of vintage style jean. So they are slightly like baggy. They're not baggy, they're just a little, they're roomy. That's how I describe it. So they're a little bit roomy all over for that kind of vintage look and feel. And it's the same way with these shorts. So it's as if they took the pants and just like, you know, snipped them and created them into shorts, which I really, really love. I got them in this blue distressed version. I just thought it was so cute, so chic. This one has like a little bit of distressing here on one leg, and then there's also a little bit of distressing on the other side under the pockets. The front of this has three pockets again, the two pockets and then the third like small inner pocket. And then the back, very standard two pockets, and then with their leather patch. And then there is a little bit of distressing on one side of the pocket as well. So I think these are really great for the summer. And then the bottom is also a raw hem, although this one is, yeah, this one doesn't have any like white fringe coming out of it yet, which I wish it did, but it doesn't yet, and I'm not sure if they, you know, did that on purpose or if it will just start showing up. But I really, really like this pair of shorts. This one, I have to say, I think is the most flattering on the butt than all of the other ones. So I know that the cheeky denim short is called the cheeky denim short, but in reality, I think the 90s, this 90s cheeky short is way more flattering on the butt than the cheeky denim short. So I really, really like these. I think it's also attributed to the fact that this one is a lot more high, this one is the most high-waisted out of all the out of the other two shorts that I showed. I don't know the exact rise measurements for each of these, but yeah, so you might want to go on the website to like just confirm the rise. This one definitely looks a lot more flattering on the butt, in my opinion. I also really, really like these shorts because you can roll them up. So these ones, as you'll see, are quite long on me because they are meant to be a longer length, but you can roll them up once or twice and then, you know, you instantly have like a shorter denim short. So I think these are a really great option as well for any of you who want to try out the longer length but aren't sure about them. And then the other thing is you can always like cut them yourself to a shorter length if you don't like the long length because they are a raw hem already. Okay, so between this pair, 90s cheeky long short and their classic rolled denim short, I would say that if you were gonna get one of these, I would pick the 90s cheeky denim short because I think this one is much more flattering than the regular denim short, mainly because of the rise. The rise on the denim short is significantly or like noticeably shorter than the 90s cheeky denim short. And both of them are kind of the same in terms of, you know, you could like roll them up if you don't like the longer length. The 90s cheeky denim short is a little bit longer when unrolled than the denim short is. But personally, I prefer the 90s cheeky denim short over the rolled regular denim shorts. So yeah, I absolutely love, love, love the 90s cheeky denim shorts. These are just so flattering, so cute, and just very versatile because you can dress them up or down. So if you go to my Instagram, I have a lot of outfits that I've been styling with these 90s cheeky denim shorts, and they just look so good with so many different outfits. What I found is that longer denim shorts are so stylish. They just look very chic and effortless. I don't know, there's something about them that I just really love. And they look good with like flats, sandals, strappy sandals, wedges, sneakers. The possibilities are seriously endless with these longer shorts. So yeah, I really, really like these and I would highly recommend all three of them, although the 90s cheeky denim shorts are definitely my favorite. Alright guys, that is it for this video. I hope you found this video to be helpful. If you did like this video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up down below so that I know that you liked it, and I'll make more of these videos in the future. Like I mentioned, if you want to see outfits, styling inspiration with all of these shorts, definitely head over to my Instagram. I post outfits of the day every single day, and I've been styling these a ton lately, and I'm also going to be doing like an 8 different ways to style the 90s cheeky long shorts. So I'll have my Instagram, my blog, my TikTok all linked down below, basically all of my different platforms if you want to go and check them out. If you haven't subscribed yet to this channel, I would love it if you would subscribe. I post videos every single week about fashion, life, and luxury, so hit the subscribe button if you don't want to miss any of my videos. And lastly, I'll have all three of these shorts linked down in the description box below, so if you are interested in any of them, definitely check them down. So if you're interested in any of them, you can check out the direct links down below. All right, guys, thank you again so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!